was very much wonderful, a very successful and fruitful seminar. So I would really like to give my tribute to our presenters. Yeah, they did a great job with the help of the Lord. So thank you so much, Papa Maka and Mama Maka, together with my lovely husband, Mr. Piapeni. So really you have blessed us, and I know whatever you have taught us today, we are carrying it home and we will put everything into practice. And I know that our marriage, even those ones who are going into marriage, it will be really successful and happy marriage. So thank you so much once more again. And I would like to honor Thomas so that he's going to close for us with a prayer.
Okay, we close our hearts. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you started with us as the Alpha and we at the end you are there as an Omega. Thank you for everything that has taken place in this place. And you want to give us the grace to put things into practice so we can go on with our marriages. We are praying and committing our going home into your hands. Just go with us the way you came with us. By removing all obstacles on our ways. Those who be driving, may your angels drive on their behalf. And those who be walking, let your angels hold it by hand. In the name of the Lord Jesus. And I want to commit this great commission unto your hands, Savior. We want this to repeat from time to time so that we can all grow. Make it possible so that they can all the time have that vision of bringing people together in order to build homes. Thank you for everything that you've done. May you take care of the ministry and everything else in Jesus' name. Amen.